Welcome to Uncle's channel. Thanks for watching today. Let's talk about how to cheese the tree sentinels in the hinterland in Elden Ring's DLC, Shadow of the Erdtree. Now, these tree sentinels are pretty much the same as they were in the base game. And just like in the base game, we're going to try to find the best possible place to stand in order to cheese them with a 0% chance of being hit. Now, I'm going to use an incantation known as the Rotten Breath here. And the Rotten Breath basically pushes out Scarlet Rot, which does a passive attack. It inflicts Scarlet Rot, which takes away around 30 to 40% of their HP on its own without you having to do anything else, and also does a base damage attack at the same time. So you can apply it once, let the Scarlet Rot take effect, or continue to pump it out, just depending on whichever strategy you want to go with. But let's talk about the perfect spot to get to in order to take out these tree sentinels with the Rotten Breath. Now, the first one is really easy to activate here. You sort of run up here, activate them, and then once you've activated them, you're going to run down here and you're going to hop on this little rock pattern. And you're going to hop up to this exact spot right here. It's not very hard to get to. And once you are here, you just simply continue to spew out that Scarlet Rot with the Rotten Breath. And you can have him taken out in pretty much no time. Whether you choose the passive damage route or you choose to go up the base damage of the Rotten Breath, very easy. I'm sure there's other spells and incantations you can use, or maybe even bows. But hey, this is my personal method, and I do think it's very effective. Now, the second tree sentinel is a little bit further down the path, but all you got to do is go down there, do a quick little attack on him. He's going to aggro against you, then run back, get to your little rock here. He's going to continue trying to attack you, and you just simply stand on your little rock and do your little spells or incantations down on him. Can't hit you. You continue to hit him, and the battle is over in pretty much no time. This is the perfect spot to stand where they're going to be aggroed against you and can do nothing about it while you simply wipe away their HP. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. Check out my other videos listed up above, and go out there, find a great game to play. Simply have a great rest of the day.